How many of you this week have changed government policy? Raise your hand. Thank you. How many of you have written the president's advisor this week? Raise your hand. How many of you have sent letters to the Secretary of State this week? Raise your hand. How many of you have participated in government? You would never hire somebody, give them a job, and say, let's say I've got a factory out in Oklahoma. I would never hire a manager, send them to Oklahoma, and never talk to them. I call him every day. I say, Dale, tell me what's going on. This is what I want to do. If the citizens don't tell their elected officials what to do, what can you expect if they don't perform after their 4 years and you say, well, you didn't perform, we're going to replace you? No. I expect the citizens to say, hey, Gary, this is what we expect from you. I hope I answered your question. I do it every day. I write people, I fight causes, and I'm not even an elected official. I don't even work for the government. But my reason is, if you see something wrong and you do nothing, you commit the crime. I bet you nobody in this room, well, no, there might be one person in this room that knows how many degrees you should cut a pavement or a highway so that the water runs off properly. How many know? 5 degrees. How many times have you written to the Department of Transportation and told them this doesn't work? How many times have you written to the Department of Transportation and says, hey, that needs a sidewalk in here? There you go, there's one, two. That's what participation in government is. Three. Two.